The current generation of the Toyota Tacoma has been around for a few years, but with some minor tweaks and upgrades here and there, it's wearing quite well. Toyota's compact pickup is available in a variety of cab and bed configurations, with a choice of 4 or 6-cylinder engines, 5 or 6-speed manual, or 4 or 5-speed automatic transmissions, and naturally 2 or 4-wheel drive. We've sampled a few different versions of the Tacoma over the years and have come away quite impressed. Our test trucks were all equipped with the 4-liter V6 engine, which develops 236 horsepower and 266 pound-feet of torque, and we found strong, smooth performance with both the manual and automatic transmission models that we've tried. Our fuel mileage averaged right around 18.5 miles per gallon with the 5-speed automatic and with the 6-speed manual. The ride and handling of the Tacoma proved to be quite good in all versions we tried, with the X-Runner model offering the sportiest on-road handling, but also the harshest ride, as you might imagine from its street performance image. 4-wheel drive and pre-runner models offer excellent ride characteristics for compact pickups, along with accurate road manners. As in our experience with other Toyota trucks, these Tacomas have a very solid feel in rough going, and that adds to the driver's confidence in all types of driving. The 2-speed transfer case of the 4-wheel drive system uses a knob on the dash to select modes, and various electronic traction, stability, and braking controls are on duty in all models to add to sure footing in slippery conditions. Adding to the feeling of safety and security is good performance from the low beam and high beam headlights, as well as the fog lights. Daytime running lights are optional though, rather than standard. Inside the cab of the Tacoma, you'll find excellent leg and arm room for the driver and front passenger, while the rear seat of the double cab models is reasonably sized for smaller passengers. There's a logical, easy-to-use control layout and plenty of convenient storage space, along with nice available features like steering wheel mounted auxiliary controls for the audio system and sun visor extensions. There were just a couple of minor complaints that some of our drivers came up with regarding the Tacoma. Some of our staff would have liked a higher position for the driver's seat, but otherwise found comfort quite good. On models with hood scoops, we also noted some annoying sun glare off the scoop at times. And in terms of driving characteristics, we found a larger turning circle than we might like for tight maneuvers, particularly in the double cab models. Basically, not much to detract from the overall goodness of the Tacoma. Base prices for standard cabs start out at a bit over $16,000, and double cab 4-wheel drive Tacomas start at just over $26,000. So these very impressive trucks are right in the thick of the compact market, and certainly deserve your attention.